performance we have of the year before you guys leave us for summer break, much deserved. And we just really appreciate you taking the time this morning to listen to some of the things that we've worked on that we didn't get a chance to perform this year. So we are going to begin with our sixth grade band.
Thank you. this concludes my portion of the concert, and I am going to introduce our next ensemble, led by Ms. Miller. But before I do, while we're transitioning, I just want to take one more moment to explain that Tyler not only conducted this piece, but he actually arranged the piece. So he wrote the sheet music for all of us. Thank you very much. Ms. Miller's group coming up shortly.
Good morning. So this is the 6th through 8th grade string ensemble. And we have three selections for you this morning. The first is by Beethoven. It's the theme from the second movement of his 7th symphony, which is kind of a famous theme. And it starts off, and it sounds like they're just playing really one note. But listen carefully, and you'll hear how he takes that one note and makes music out of it. The second selection is by Antonin Dvorak. He is a Bohemian composer, and it's three Slavonic dances. Those are dances of his that he heard in his native country. And the last piece is called Carpathia, and the Carpathia was the only ship that came to rescue the survivors of the Titanic. So enjoy.
Thank you. you are the Kappa 7-8 Brass Ensemble. Before I forget, I would like to thank Mr. Schneider for helping us out. We have a few people out today who kindly offered to help us by playing Corumbo and covering all kinds of parts. So thank you, Mr. Schneider. I hope you enjoy our short presentation. The first piece that we played is a very, very old Welsh battle march. It's so old we don't even know who wrote it. So some people would say Anonymous wrote it. But it's probably from around the 13th century, if not before that. So that was Men of Harlech. We're going to do yet another march. This one is a 19th century march by Gurley.
Thank you. Thank you. That concludes our concert. Thank you very much for coming. Have a great summer. We'll see you next time.